Hi, my name is Terry Blas. I am the creator and writer of Hotel Dare, my new graphic novel with art by Claudia Aguirre. Hotel Dare is about Olive, Darwin, and Charlotte, the Dare siblings, and their abuelita, Mamá Lupe. The kids have come to visit her for the summer and help her clean up her rundown, gross hotel that she owns. Olive is the oldest sibling. She's into tech, she's always on her tablet, and she loves to organize things. She's protective of her younger siblings, and when it comes to her family, she's fearless. Darwin and Charlotte are adopted and fiercely loved despite Charlotte's resistance to join a new family. Brad, Mila, and Sunny are all characters from other worlds who either have felt rejected or like they don't belong with the family that they're with. Lupe is the opposite of what you would think of when you picture like a Mexican grandmother. She's reserved, she's stern, and she's hiding a lot of family secrets in this hotel. It was important for me to write something with Latinas who aren't maids or portrayed as conventionally sexy. The Latina is one of the fastest growing demographics in the United States, and I felt like they deserve to see themselves reflected back and portrayed as brave and fun and interesting and flawed. The creation of a found family is something that I think a lot of people relate to today. And in Hotel Dare, the characters learn that what everyone wants is to have people who love and accept them for who they are.